wrestling.
I played violin and I busked for a long time. Then I started dating a clown and we figured this act out together.
It's amazing. What kind of reactions do you get?
All the way, they range in the spectrum. Like, some young people are just unimpressed. They want me to sort of spontaneously combust and turn into, I don't know, a goblin, or, you know, I'm just not that interesting. And then other times they're fascinated and can't keep their eyes off me.